Okay, so after those chin-ups, what we're going to do is we're going to roll the shoulders out like this. Arms out. So you can feel up here in the deltoids. And then back the other way. Okay. If the bars are cold and wet, wear gloves. Now I know these chin-ups would look much better if there was maybe some bikini-clad girl, dare I say it, in the picture, but you've got good old me instead. Okay, let's get serious. I'm gonna do the knee up on this. Hold it and relax. Back down slowly. Don't touch the ground. Don't touch the ground. Stretch. Keep the knees bent so your back is straight. Gently go back to the ground.